for a Wednesday moment today, I'll be playing several different versions of the hymn, Precious Lord.